try that single kick. Boom. Good. I didn't show you finish, so I'll let that go. That's fine. Go to inverse. Move around, 10 seconds first. Pushing, pulling, snapping, pushing. Snap, arco. Last single, boom. Nice change of levels, good. Not worried about a finish right now. Go ahead. Move around a little bit. Whenever you're ready. Now, on your own partner, not taking pictures, get over them. There you go. Okay, now, move around, circle. Here's the other one. To your knee, off that step. Head up. Good. Good. All those guys demonstrated. Not bad. One, two, three. Nice job. The second one, knee block. Or knee kick, okay? See the ankle kicks? I used to always do knee kicks, that's just the one I'm showing you guys. I think it's a little bit easier, a little less risky. Again, when I do this, guys, I don't want to reach, extend myself. If I do this against a good guy, Alex can hip toss me. Alex can throw me, okay? I don't want to extend myself like that, all right? If I do reach, I'm going to do what?